Believe it or not, this hump is not made for safety.
It's actually here to help reduce wind drag.
It's even used as a storage device for electronics when racing, or to store a water pouch, like a camelback.
You can scour the internet and find people arguing that this is for safety.
I even used to tell people it would help with whiplash. But the truth is, there's no hard evidence or data to support claims of safety.
But as always, you guys know more than me. I'll see you ding-dongs in the comment section.